that is enhanced. So these are the three things he talks about. These are the ways of adapting. So it's very spiritual exhortation. So concerning ecological education, I'm going to give you some ecological models, how you demonstrate to kids in the catechism classes or schools, even in colleges, you can demonstrate the way I'm going to teach. Okay? So I need three volunteers to come here. Three volunteers. Come on, three. Come. I'm not going to contact the next one. Come. Stand there. Just in front of me, stand there. One. Come, number two.
Number two.
I should have called all the presenters first. Okay, stand here. Stand in the middle. You stand here. I think the second year, I already showed, did I show some ecological models? Okay. These boys already know about it. So, but I'm going to show to the whole community. Listen, people talk about ecosystem. Now you talk about ecosystem. Then there is a, what is ecosystem? There are two different ecosystems. One is man-made, another one is nature-made. Ecosystem is a mountainous ecosystem. Lake is an ecosystem. They are self-contained. Pond, sea, grassland, forest. They are all self-contained ecosystems. For example, this is St. Joseph's Seminary ecosystem, man-made. There are three mysterious components hiding here. If you talk about that, you don't understand. Every ecosystem, whether it is natural or man-made, three components. One is, who is here? Second year theologians. Who is here?
No.
Okay. Is the primary producer. In every ecosystem, there are primary producers. Primary producers only plants and algae in the water. Okay? Only this is what? Without primary producers, there is no life possible. The primary producer captures the energy from the sun, uses carbon dioxide water, which is called photosynthesis, and it produces food. Even 5,000 Abdul Kalams could a lock up in a room. Come on, make one leaf. They can't make anything. Only bombs. They can't make anything. Leaf is keeping the secret, and so far it has not yet led anything to humans. Secret. Producers. In other words, Father. In other words, Brahma. These are three. Brahma, Vishnu, Shiva. Father, Son, Holy Spirit. Every ecosystem. Listen, that is the divine model. Father, Son, Holy Spirit. This is physical model. God has flown planet Earth according to their image, according to heaven. This is the model. You see, we learn in primary catechism is what? He is here, intermingling, interpenetrating, and co-inhering. Like Father in the Son, Son in the Spirit, Spirit in the Son. See? Everything is here, the same divine model is repeated, God's intended, even on the physical model. So the primary producer. Now the primary producer is Allah.